And law enforcement, as usual, will be out in full force this weekend. They have already gotten an early start. We want to tell you about the numbers just in for Nevada. There have been 322 traffic citations and 5 arrests. Right now, NHP teaming up with the California Highway Patrol, cracking down on speeders and drunk drivers. Steve.